bookkeeper of Tampines was just the first time.
You never say your name.
Oh, my name?
Yeah, you used to say your name.
Okay. Hi, I'm Julie Sim. I'm a bookkeeper and Tampines Rovers of Fukuoka. My earliest football memory.
Yeah, anything.
I watched Peter Schumacher play football. Initially, I was only concerned about my jaw. This jaw is really painful. And I cannot chew the next day. I believe staying loyal to the club because it's built up the long-term relationship. Yeah. I hope to get a second and get a Super Bowl this year. Hopefully. I used to be a basketballer, so I'm very good with my hands and my reflexes. So happens to my friends pull me from my basketball and ask me to join them for their football. So it happens to me. I look up to Lionel Lewis, so he's my mentor back then, and definitely is my idol. My hope for Singapore football, I hope we have more sponsorship, we have a better platform in Singapore football. It's a dead town. But it's good that we at least that everyone get together and have a lot of bonding session. Rather than we go to somewhere that got many shopping places, then we get to separate. It's different from the places we go into shop. Keep supporting us, keep believing in us, and bring all your friends along together and support our kids.